me too. There was a riot on the street, tell me where were you? You were sitting home watching your TV, while I was participating in some anarchy. First spot we hit, it was my liquor store. I finally got all the alcohol I can't afford. Red lights flashing, time to retire. And then we turned that liquor store into a structure fire. Next spot we hit, it was the music shop. It only took one drink to make the window drop. Finally we had our own PA. But do you think I got this guitar that you're hearing me play?
Never doing no time.
When we returned to the pad to unload everything, it dawned on me that I need new home furnishing. So once again we filled the van until it was full. Since that day my living room has been more comfortable. Cause everybody in the hood is headed up to here. It's getting harder and harder and harder each and every year. Some kids went in the store with their mother. I saw when she came out she was getting some peppers. They said it was for the black man, they said it was for the Mexican, and not for the white man. But if you look at these streets, it wasn't about Rodney King and this fucked up situation and these fucked up police. It's about coming up and staying on top and screaming 187 on a motherfucking cop. It's not no paper, it's on the wall. Now she knows God. Smoke proof all around.
Alright guys, if you thought this track was cool, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Both my names are Jimmy Blinks, one word. I know this track's kind of rough, but it was done in about 20 minutes, so just wait till you see what I've got next.